Hello everyone, I'm back to my channel after a long delay with a question as follows. Why are liquids usually transported in circular pipes? Okay, so I'll give you some moments to think about it. Just think. Now, so let me answer. When fluid is flowing through the pipe, there is an internal pressure, as we all know. And with a circular shape, the pressure force is evenly distributed around the entire circumference, due to which pipes with circular cross section can withstand large pressure differences between the inside and the outside without undergoing any significant distortion. Okay. But if you're having some like squares or triangles or any other shape other than this circular shape with sharp corners, because these shapes like squares, triangles are having sharp corners, the pressure force actually concentrate at these locations. Therefore, the edges or corners would have to be reinforced, adding weight to the pipe and increasing the complexity of manufacturing, therefore, okay? Also, the other reason is, like, for a fixed surface area, like we are having a sheet and we are making the cylindrical shape with that sheet. So for a fixed surface area, this circular tube gives the most heat transfer. Okay, the heat transfer will be maximum for the least pressure drop. So volume flow rate will be maximum, which explains the overwhelming popularity of these kind of circular tubes in heat transfer equipments. Okay, so this is what the answer is. So now I'll give you a question to think, and I'll answer that question in the next video. Meanwhile, I'm expecting that you all will think about it and you all will comment about this question in the comment section. Okay, so this is the question. Like, explain why some people experience nose bleeding, okay, and some others experience shortness of breath at high elevations. Okay, why these kind of things are happening? You all are familiar with these kind of things, so just think about it. And also, stay healthy, stay safe, and stop COVID-19 by staying at home. Thank you, and hope you all are well.